That room?
Yeah, there's three doors.
Do you feel good about any of those doors?
Don't really feel different between them.
Okay, what color are the doors?
Orange. Just a regular wood door and a black door to my right.
Do you want to go through the orange one?
Yeah, I'll go through the orange one.
Okay, go ahead. What do you see?
There's a desk with a lamp on it. There's a chair that's pulled out, but there's nothing on the desk. And there's two doors, one to my right, one straight ahead, and there's a bed on the left side. But it doesn't really feel like a room.
Do you feel okay and safe in this room? Or in this area?
Yeah, I feel safe.
Okay, check your pockets and everything. Do you have anything on you?
I have a wristwatch in my right pocket and nothing else on me.
What does it say on the wristwatch?
There's no writing on it.
Okay.
It's gold though. With black arms.
Okay. Do you feel good about any of the doors?
The door straight ahead, it's a yellow door.
Okay, go through that one then.
Okay.
What do you see?
It's the same room. Everything's the same. The door colors are different, and there's a notebook on the desk.
Okay, take a look through at the notebook. What
okay,
do you see?
It's open. The number one's on it.
Yeah.
There's on the other on the next page. There's a circle with two lines going through it.
Okay.
Just drawn on in pencil.
Then
the page a couple down from that one, it is the same symbol, but there's another circle in the like in the top above the crosshair sort of. A couple more down, it's the same, but there's a face drawn on in the circle that was like the small one in it.
Okay. Do you recognize that face?
No. No, it feels weird. Like, just, it looks sort of like culty almost.
Okay, do you feel any good about any of the doors?
No. The door to the right is white. It feels pretty good.
Okay, go through that one then.
Okay.
What do you see?
In here, there's just four chairs in a circle, sort of just facing each other in the middle. And there's a sign, that just reads read, like R-E-A-D.
And nothing else on it?
No, there's nothing else in the room or on it. And there's two doors, one on either side of the room.
Okay. Do you feel good about any of those doors?
I feel the same. They're both just gray doors.
Both gray doors. Okay. Choose one and go through it.
The one on the left.
Okay. What do you see?
It's sort of like a classroom almost, because there's a chalkboard on the left side of the room and two chairs facing it. There's nothing written on the chalkboard. There's a note on one of the chairs, though.
Okay, go ahead and read it.
And it just says, get.
Get. Okay, are there any doors?
Yeah, there's two. One straight ahead and one to the right.
Okay, do you feel good about any of them?
I don't feel different. The one ahead is purple and the one to the right is black.
Okay, go to the purple one.
Okay.
What do you see?
Here, it's like there is something hanging from the roof. It's just a sign that says out.
Okay.
And there's flowers on the left in the corner. And there's nothing else in the room, but there's one door on the right that's black.
Okay, how do you feel about the door?
I feel fine about it.
Okay, there's nothing else, just the flowers and the door and the sign?
That's it. That's the only way out.
Okay, go to the black door then.
Okay, there's a kid in here.
Don't talk to him. You feel okay?
I feel okay. He's just looking at me.
Okay, don't interact with him in any way. Is there anything else in there?
There's one door to the left. And then there's a notebook.
Okay.
And on the front page, it just says G-O.
Go. Okay, do you feel good about the door?
I feel fine about the door.
Okay, go through.
Okay, I went through. The kid's the same one. I don't see his face, but he just has a blue shirt and, like, blue pants.
Okay.
And he's still in the room.
You okay?
Yeah, there's one door.
Okay. How do you feel about that door?
I feel fine about the door.
Okay. Go through.
Okay.
What do you see?
There's no one in this room. Okay. There's a desk with a little note on it, a sticky note.
What does it say?
And a black marker. The note says, it just says get out. There's two doors.
Do you feel good about any of them?
It's a red door and a black door. I don't really know if I feel good about it, but...
Go through the red one.
Okay.
What do you see?
This door just has one door. It's a gray door.
Do you feel good?
Yeah, I feel good.
Okay, go ahead. What do you see?
The kid's in this room again.
Is he interested?
There's two chairs. He's just looking at me. Okay. I'm not looking at him.
Yeah, don't interact with him. Anyway, what doors do you see?
He said follow.
Don't follow him. Don't listen to anything what he says, okay? Ignore him.
He's just, like, I'm looking at him a little bit. He's gesturing me to come with him.
Don't.
There's two doors. He wants me to go through the white door. I feel good about the white door.
How about the other door? How do you feel about that one?
That door is a black door.
How do you feel?
I don't really feel good about the black door.
Okay, go through the white door, but don't talk to the kid, okay?
He's in front of me. I have to follow him.
You can follow him, but don't talk to him.
Okay. I'm in a room now.
Okay, how do you feel?
I feel okay.
Okay, what do you see?
He just is keeping saying follow. There's a blue door. I want to follow him.
You want to?
There's a white door on the left, but he wants to lead me through the blue door.
Well, how do you feel about the white door?
I feel fine about the white door.
Okay, just go through the white door. What do you see? Quinn, what do you see?
I don't feel good anymore.
Okay, do you want to get out?
No, it's okay. I want to go through the door on the right. I feel good about
that. Okay, go through. What do you see?
The kid's here again.
What is he doing?
I don't know. I think he's mad. He's just standing there.
Okay, tell me if he does anything. Is there anything in the room?
No, there's just one door now.
Okay.
It's black to the left.
Do you feel good about it?
I feel fine about it.
Okay, go through.
He doesn't want me to go through. He said come.
Ignore him. Go through.
Go through the black door.
Okay, wait. Do you recognize the kid?
No.
Okay, yeah, go through the back door. Don't follow him.
He's still in here.
Okay.
There's two doors, a white door and a blue door.
Mm-hmm.
He seems mad at me, though. I think I should stay. He said stay. I think I should stay.
Are you sure? Don't stay. Okay. Do you feel good about any of the doors?
No.